Drivers in Puyallup are celebrating the new road improvements on one of the busiest corridors in the city. Megan Hutton has more on the new 112th Street East improvements.
Okay, Romero.
It's a ribbon cutting 20 years in the making. 112th Street East has been under construction since 1993. Five major sections span more than 4 miles and improve safety for drivers and pedestrians.
The businesses in particular rely on 112 to get access for commerce and for freight movement. Citizens rely on it to get to work. The school districts rely on it to move students. It's a critical east-west corridor in Pierce County.
112th Street is now a five-lane road from 18th Avenue East to 86th Avenue East. The last section was finished this year. Improvements include turn lanes, stormwater infrastructure, sidewalks, and streetlights.
One of the complaints you hear from a lot of people in either Eastern Pierce County or unincorporated Pierce County is all we want are some sidewalks and some streetlights. It's pretty simple asks. And for us to be able to deliver on that, I think is really important for our community.
The first underground water quality storm facility was installed in one of the stages of these construction projects. This is a process now that is used routinely throughout the county, but these vaults help to keep our waterways and the Puget Sound clean.
Funding for the $43 million project came from 7 different funding sources, including vehicle license fees, county road funds, and the Transportation Improvement Board. The TIB says a section of 112th in Puyallup will also see improvements.
For us at the Transportation Improvement Board, this corridor goes all the way to Meridian, so we still have one more piece in Puyallup to finish, but that is fully funded and in design.
Megan Hutton, Pierce County News.